Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosive. Should blow up good. Maybe you'll be careful and drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating
the dress right now. I'm about to sprunk cola, to sprunk vodka, to sprunk everything.
In 20 yards. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left.
Roman, we should go and get drunk together.
Roman, I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faust. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin.
Have arrived. Calculating route. Thank you.
I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?